Flow of the game, and that for me is the area that's key today.
Oh, a lovely ball. Oh, it's in! The opening goal of the derby, and listen to what it means.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Now, let's see what they can do here. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Good tackle. Exquisite pass from Di Maria.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they keep it going? He might yet finish. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
Always feel like I could break now, but I never let it take me to that place now. I won't ever let my thoughts get away now. I got better things to do, picking fate now. I just wanna be the best, call me great now. I don't know if I'm okay or insane now. I remember better days on the playground, hoping I can find my way to even when I'm feeling down. I fight, even when I don't know what is right. I'ma pick a side and I'ma